girl shit, but I'm cold every season. Know he got that pipe, let him.
What's up, my beautiful angels and my weekend babies? So today is December 10th 2022. We're about to be in 2023. So I know I'm looking rough right now, but we about to go over bestie house because we got a new wig. Okay, before I get into this wig, I just want to say I apologize. I know I haven't posted a vlog in a month, but your girl, I just want y'all to understand this. I need to get my life in order right now, because right now it's not huge or anything like that, but right now some things is like out of whack right now. So I just need to take a minute to get my life in order. And then also, like, I really want to, when I do come back, I want my content to be good. I want my content to be what I am trying to invent myself into being. So I do want you guys to go on that journey with me. So I just ask that you guys keep supporting me. Make sure you go on my Instagram page, because I do still be active on there. But you know, just still support me. Like, I really like vlogging, and I want to mix vlogging in with fashion. So I'm just like right now, like, just trying to figure things out, get our life back in order. And yeah, it's a lot. Like, right now it's a lot. So I hope you guys forgive me and that you still rock with me and support me. But let's look at this new wig real quick before we go. Before we go over bestie house, we got a wig from You Nice. Y'all know I really only shot with You Nice. I like that hair, it's good quality, and it's decent pricing. So, and you don't, I haven't got no bullshit with them. So yeah, we shot with them. Okay, so your girl is scared because, let me bring y'all closer, I got a new color and I'm hoping it works on me. Like, okay, I'm scared. I'm scared as crap. So this is the new wig. I know it look, you know, I haven't really took it out. I took it out, but I kind of like balled it back up in here or whatever like that. I'm scared, y'all. I never had this color before, and it's giving me Annie vibes. It's giving me Hard Knock Life. Like, really. It really is. So let's pray that it come out good. Please, y'all, pray with me. Amen. Okay, y'all, let's get on the road because we don't get that much time. Also today, y'all, we have two things we are doing. I'm going to the Tina Turner play.
with musical with my little sister Jayla. And then after that, we are going to the family Christmas party, the ugly sweater party. So we got a lot to do. And then the play started at 8 o'clock, and right now it's 4 o'clock. So this is probably gonna only take her an hour. I already got in the shower. I put a little bit of moisturizer on because I already know when I get home, I'm gonna wash my face again and then put all my little stuff on. Eyebrows about to get arched, and then we do have lashes. So let's get this show on the road, and I'll see y'all in a minute. Bye. Honey, child, okay. So I'ma say this real quick before I got this car and get my hair did, okay? SZA, the SZA album, SOS, was worth the wait, baby. I'm over here, I'm 4 songs in so far. I'm loving every song. I think the second song, it was like 1 out of 10. I give it like a 6. But other than that, like the, oh my god, I'm on Love Language. Just know, I told Melvin this too. I said, just know when you get in the car, don't touch it. Cause SZA about to be on repeat back to back for at least a good month and a half. But no, y'all need to go listen to the album. It's good. So far, it's good. I'm liking it, and I just want to say it was worth the wait. I'll catch y'all in a minute. Bye.
Okay, today, guys. So tonight we are doing the black clutch purse. This is a clutch purse. It also has the chain in it if you want to wear it as a cross body purse. The scent for tonight is Creed Silver Mountain Water. I love this one. Smells so good. It's light, but it will leave a great impression. So this is the purse for tonight and the scent for tonight. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.
Roll on the floor, ever let her roll on me. Crowding on the river, had me rolling, rolling back.
to get away. Just bang my nine and I'll arrange it. Beautiful girl, you're stainless. You'll be fine, I'll be painless, yeah. All I'm drinking is champagne. All you want is the same thing.
Look at they crew, they are cute.
Get plenty things kind of life, but none of them is the thought of it. New piece around my neck, his chess games. For shorty, stay with calculated moves like Beth Harmon. Swear I'm more Purple Rain Prince than Prince Charming. Disappointment, I stay expecting it. The pessimist, gold medalist, flush the mangoes just so they not
gonna. What's up? So, just left the Tina Turner play at the Opera House. If the tour stops in your city or state or whatever, I really recommend y'all to go. Detroit is here until the 17th. That show was an amazing show. The performance was to the T. It was an A+, 100%. It was all that. The two ladies that played Tina Turner, it was two ladies. It was one lady that played Tina Turner when she was with Ike, and then it was another lady that played Tina Turner when she got older, when she got by herself. When I tell you that them ladies did they fucking thing, like, it was to the point where it wished that you can go see Tina Turner. That's how good the show was. Like, I wish I can go see Tina Turner and show one more time, but I know last year was her, I think last year or 2 years ago was her last year doing her last tour. And when I tell you that shit was amazing, I will absolutely go see it again. I might go see, me and Melvin might go see it or something, but that show was really, really good. So I advise you, if it's in your state or anything like that, please, please, please go see it. It's really amazing. The money is worth it. I think our tickets was like $85, but it was really worth it. I am here at the Christmas party at Melvin Aunt's house. So we about to go in, about to join them. It's 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock. So it started at 8 and then we let out like at 11 o'clock. Yeah, let out like 11 o'clock. So I'll see y'all in a minute. Where is these flowers at?
Yeah, I've been drinking.
I can see her.
Oh, this is fun. I like this. Somebody recorded this. Oh, this is dope. Damn, fat boy, you ain't even trying.
Alright, come on.
When you don't want to be introduced to different people, new people, you say, when you don't want to be introduced to different people, someone you don't already know.
No new friends.
Shut the fuck up. Damn. I'm telling y'all, he good at word games.
Give us 30 seconds to play, I think.
All right.
All the ghetto acronyms.
T.
I do not know.
T, you were just saying this. When it pertains to family.
Down. It's upside down.
No, it's not.
We all we got. We all we got.
I beat you, T.
I got it. That's T. You got the T. I got
it. The Wayne family.
That was him, wasn't it?
No, that was me.
You're a goddamn thief.
Hey, stop. Did I tell you I'm not running up here?
Put that one up there. You're a goddamn thief. Put that one up there. You're a goddamn thief.
Put it up there. Put it up
there. Put
it
up there.
So it was a whole, video. So this was, the whole video, the lady who
with the apartment
building burned up.
Anybody got time for that?
Oh, yeah. I got time for that.
Oh, I ain't
gonna.
They ain't even
giving shit out. What lady
do? Look, this is Nene Lee.
hold the card up. You gotta give us 30 seconds for everybody to be able to get it.
Tino, if they can get it faster than 30 seconds, I ain't supposed to stop them.
I want to be here for my side, babe. I can't concentrate.
Bill got my 100 motherfucking cards over there.
Bill, yeah. Read the chat. Read the chat. I can't hear.
Oh,
I don't know. But somebody trying to do something.
Sit your ass down.
No. They trying to do something that they can't do. They trying to do what you do. You tell them to what?
Oh, you suck
stay in your life.
Stay in your life. Stay in your life.
I beat you.
Yo, I got that shit. She did. I got that shit. I got that shit.
All right, y'all. So, today is Monday. I am at work. I did not pick you guys up on Sunday. But this is going to be a short vlog. Just like a little comeback. You know, I haven't posted in a month. So, you know, I hope you guys enjoy this short vlog. Oh my God, my nose is running. Right now, I'm at lunch. At work eating. But I hope you guys enjoy this short vlog. Also, tell me what you guys think about my new hair color. I like it. She will be around for a minute. But I just want to say, please keep supporting. I love you guys. Have a blessed week. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Okay. Love you.